Okay, where was I? Let's try this again. Just came back. You can run. Playing as Ada now. Okay. Go through that. Okay, let's do this. Let's switch the things again. This to one, and then this to two. Perfect. Oh, sorry, Ada. This angle. Respectfully, respectfully. Last time I crit this guy, so I didn't end up using a lot of bullets, but there we go, there we go. It's paper again. Ammo again. Come on, get the crits in there. Which way was I supposed to go? There's her.
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that.
There's... Wait, where is it? Wait, combine that, combine. Oh, 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 where is it? He hit me, damn it. Oh my god, bro, he keeps socking me. Can I not run past him? not. What? No, wait, bro. How is he so fast? Okay, one more time. One more time. Last time, I promise.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Out of here. Oh, I can save with Ada here. Cool, cool. Does it show as Ada? It's like a puzzle. How many is there? I don't even know. That I heard walking, but it was just my own footsteps. Okay, with the new wristband that's just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As to the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's really nothing. It's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go take a look myself after I wrap up this report. Yeah, I wonder. Let's see this giant piece of trash. Oh, is that her? Is that the doctor?
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Oh, this is where I. Oh, wait a sec. Have 20 seconds left. Oh no. Oh no. Finish it. Oh no. I'm sorry, Ada. I'm sorry. That was too slow. Okay. Let's try this again. Pick that up, do this. Lydian.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on me.
I can't escape this.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Give you a whole ass minute to do this. Wait, what's that one connected to over here?
That bitch knows go. What she's doing.
Okay, now we just leave.
Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date. Not gonna happen.
Okay. Treatment pool room. Boss fight?
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me. Is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Oh no. Oh god, that looks painful. Oh, Jesus.
Where's Leon?
Oh, damn. Leon, help! Oh, his RPD costume's off. Costume, his clothing, his uniform. Cool,
Ada?
Cool.
Where are you?
Can't go back up, right? Okay, the elevator is probably working now then. Yeah. Wait, another typewriter? Might as well, right? Okay, surely they give me some more ink. Nah. Let's come this way first. Oh, it's all blue. There's nothing here. Great. Pretty grody, not gonna lie.
That's a pleasant smell.
I don't have the valve for this. A dark path and a light path. Oh, this one isn't that far. Oh, it's one of Hunk's team members. Okay, there's one zombie. Okay, let me try going the other way. Oh, wrong way. Oh, it was just ammo. There's nothing I can really drop. This herb, I guess? Oh, the shotgun's two slots, I just realized. Just use it. Oh, he's right there.
You bastard.
Oh, he's still alive. Treatment facility. I need a key for this. This is locked.
Just
it. Okay, that's also locked. There's a way to go down. Electronic part. Oh, that makes it go up. But this isn't the key, right? I guess I need something else to put here. Still alive.
What the?
Oh, another knife. Nice. It's not a Mr. Raccoon, right? That sound. Yo, what is that? You feeling me, Leon? Is this? Oh my god, what? Whoa. Oh hell no, bro. What is this? Oh my god. Oh, is it not done yet? Bro. Throw me a frickin' bone. Huge.
Where'd she go?
More ammo, nice. Director Owens, there are alarms going off all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire and I can't reach my section chief. We're trapped. Please send help ASAP. Director Owens, the situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. Is this the work of outsiders? I can't imagine who else it could be, but why? Meyer and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? Director Owens, you. It was all a what? It was all a what? Can I go back up? Guess not. Is that Birkin?
I don't like the sound of that. Come on. Ada.
Is this the map? Nice. Nice, we got two of them. So our company pamphlet. Greetings from the CEO. Thank you for your interest in Knights Construction Company. Over the past 20 years, we have had the honor to work on the sewer system of our country's greatest cities while never losing sight of our two core principles of playfulness and superior industrial design. At KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean our design have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, as pleasant as a pawn, our work is sure to bring great victory to everyone involved. May we all meet on the field someday. Okay. Alright, let's see this tape. Oh.
The virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Yeah, that's right. It was the rats.